Hello everyone, welcome to the semicolon. This video is a part of the series Data Analytics with Python, and today we're going to learn about the pre-processing steps you have to take before you can apply the machine learning algorithms to the data. Pre-processing our data is an important task and is very important for our accuracy. This is because our data is mostly noisy. It sometimes has missing values and also false values. So feature selection and feature extractions are two major methods of pre-processing, which directly impact the accuracy of the model. Feature selection is a method of selecting some features out of the data and discarding the irrelevant ones. Say you have to predict the mileage of the car, and information you have in the form of attributes is engine capacity, top speed, and color. We must obviously consider only engine capacity and top speed and not the color for prediction. Feature extraction is a method which converts m attributes of your data to n attributes. The original number of attributes may be greater than the new number of attributes. They may be less or equal to as well. Feature extraction is a broad topic. I'll try to cover certain aspects of it in this video. If you have image data, each image can be made up of thousands of pixels. In that case, the algorithm you train with it may turn out to be inefficient. You can extract features like color histograms, symmetry, or pixel counts. Some advanced methods include convolutional neural networks, but the feature extraction techniques in images are mostly dependent on the data. If you have text data, you have many methods to extract information out of text data, which are count vectorizer, TF-IDF, word vectors, bag of words, and many others. Dealing with text data is an important part of data analytics. One example of feature extraction with text would be in cases where your country column has string. Your algorithm would never understand the string value. So you can add country names as attributes and use a Boolean value to represent your country. This is a similar method to count vectorizer and one hot vector as well. You can enumerate your country, which is a similar method to bag of methods. Dimensionality reduction is an important part of data pre-processing, where the number of attributes go on increasing. This is a problem due to curse of dimensionality, where the model gets tougher and tougher to train as the dimensions of the attributes increases. We can use famous methods like principal component analysis, singular value decomposition for reducing the dimensions of the data. Dimensionality reduction can also help us visualize data better because it becomes harder to visualize at higher dimensions. Now, filling the missing values in the data by predicting missing values or filling it with mean is also important. Once we are done with all these steps, we are now ready to apply the data to a machine learning model. Now, if you like this video and found it helpful, hit the like button. And if you want to keep watching more and more of these, hit the subscribe button as well. Thank you.